Here's somebody with a troubled past, drawn into the spotlight of a story that's already begun. We're already at a crossroads. Choosing a path in life is that fork in the road where you make a choice or simply stop living. But for you, it's not only a crossroad, but a choice, a reflection of your ki, the primal energy that flows through everything.
Let me introduce myself. I'm the light and bright side of you, or your inner voice to be precise, an echo of balance and consequence of your actions as you move forward.
Seems more like you're being light-headed if you ask me, but you'll come around, eventually.
But what comes around goes all the way back around. So, it's better to stick to your instincts. You can't fight what's in your nature.
In your nature? And here I was hoping we'd be all about natural selection, survival of the strongest, and so forth. If that's not instinct, then I don't know what is.
Natural selection is all about evolution and progress, and as soon as there's enough light, darkness will disappear!
Guess left can be right, sometimes. Right is always right. Stories of death and the bodies left behind, a reminder that we're at the mercy of nature and the one that preys on others. Do you remember the beast that shattered your family? Or did you choose to forget? You turned your back on our world and got lost in your own. Meanwhile, the predator only grew stronger. Better make a run for it. This is not the time nor place to end this story. This time, it was best to run and live to fight another day. Let us hope you're ready for it when it comes. The predator isn't the only threat. The wildlife started to mutate when the end of days began, and the Tree of Life started to die. Upshot. The oil sludge is everywhere. To most, it only means death, but some have adapted to the new environment and changed with it. Evolution has its ways.
home.
One down soon. Body blow. That'll come in handy. Who could stand against that? Knuckle Savage. Look, an emergency box from the Wanswas. A rare sight. Thank you. pipe looks weak. The claw bar should come in handy. Whoa! It's time to find a way out of this place. No, really, I mean it. The Morks produce biomatter in their multi-organ that they shed under distress. Blobs that affect the cellular coding strands of any living being when absorbed, including you.